Today, Team OFE is departing on an oceanographic expedition discipline. We have a dive equipment. We have Team Sackett and Team Demolitions Expert Davis is not here. He cannot make it. And it's going to be a good day. Look forward to seeing you down under. Sealing up the underwater gear. Top secret.
Yes, furniture polish from the stars.
What kind of lemon scent are we using today?
Oh. We're actually going orange, or naranja, as they like to say in Espanol.
Wow, nice. Another day of oceanographic expeditions coming on. Taking the land-based vehicle down to the dock now to load the ship. Submarine's in the dive shop getting fixed, so today we're going to be taking our backup rig. It's right there in the background, our nice yellow boat. It's still seaworthy. Team Sackett is heading up with the gear and ready for the oceanographic expedition. Watching the PSI gauge, waiting it to get to 6.0 PSI. We're at 4.89 rising right now. It's quite exciting, as you can tell. Everyone is very, very. She's the newest member of our team. Two things, she scuba dives and she's from South Africa. Nothing else you gotta say about that. You wanna go up in my balloon?
Yeah, where's your balloon?
Good answer. Team OFE is now on the move. We got a new vehicle, land-based office now rolling wheel sticks, everything. Got a bike, underwater housing, cameras, tennis rackets, golf clubs, bucket of balls, a lot of gear. Actually backing into the ferry. This is a OFE ferry we've sub-hired from the Oceanographic Institute of Samoa. Another good day for OFE. We're on the move, sunset. Epic night, beautiful. Moving on to night mode, we all switch into night vision. We wear night vision all night. We sleep in night vision. We film with night vision. That's about all we can say. So, good night.